It may not be important to you, but let me tell you, what's inside this rig matters. I'm gonna give you a sneak peek and a tour. You're getting an inside look that most homeowners don't get. It's not that they can't, it's that they don't think about it. Most of the time homeowners just, they want the crew to come out, inject the foam, and hope that there's no issues along the way. I'm going to show you though why what's inside this rig matters and why it makes RetroFoam a premium product. Right here you see there's hoses. We've got the red hose for resin, blue hose for air, and the yellow hose for the foaming agent. Now this is where the real magic happens. The crews are gonna pour the dry resin product into this basin, which serves as like a funnel. Dry resin product goes down through here. Crews are also gonna hit this switch over here, and this is going to pump water in, which comes into this water pump. Kind of does a circulation. Comes down, in, goes up through this hose, back into this water tank. And it's important to note here that the water in this tank is 120 degrees. That temperature is really important in that mixing process. So the crews will let this go for about 20 minutes, and it's just making a full circle through the water pump, back up through the hose, and into the tank. And like I said, they'll do that for about 20 minutes. On this side, this is where the foaming agent is. This is also 120 degrees. So they mix in the foaming agent. So while this is mixing over here, they're also pouring the foaming agent into here into 120 degree water. Both of these things do their thing. Mix up foaming agent and resin and water, and they get pulled through these hoses here along the bottom. And then these hoses come right up here to the pump. Now the pump pulls everything this way. Once the foam is ready to be injected into the wall, that's when this foaming agent and the resin mixture meet together in the hoses I showed you, come out and inject into the wall cavity. So now you're probably wondering, how do they keep everything in that rig going? Well, it's right up here in the front of the trailer. Back here, we have a generator, and that helps operate everything, powers everything. Here we have the air compressor, because you have to have the air to help inject the foam. Up here on the wall, that is actually a water heater. Now remember, I said that 120 degrees in those two tanks is very important for the mixing process. Right there is how they keep the water warm. And there's a fuse box right next to that. They can also come in here if they need to adjust the temperature of the water. If for some reason they need to make more product, anything like that, they can come in here, adjust the temperature, and have everything set perfectly. And this is all how they make sure that they make the best RetroFoam product for your walls. So you're probably wondering, why does this all matter? How does this affect me? This is where the science happens. And you know how much I love science. But it's important because you're getting an inside look and a better understanding about why RetroFoam is a premium product and how it is inside this trailer that makes it that premium product. Every morning, it's not that they just come in and mix dry resin and water or some foaming agent and water. They do testing to make sure that the product that they're putting together hits our standards to be the premium product that you're expecting. So they do testing to make sure that the air pressure isn't too high or that it's not too low. They do testing to make sure that the product that they've mixed together is the premium product that you're expecting. If things are off, then they start from scratch and they go back in and they redo everything. So you're always ensured with this setup, with this rig, that you're always going to get a premium product that comes out. Now that I've shown you the inside of one of these bad boys, you might be ready to add RetroFoam in your walls. If you are, check out the dealer finder on our website where you can find a local RetroFoam dealer in your neck of the woods. I'm your building science brainiac, reminding you to bring a little science to every project.